All right, I take care of some tall ones, but I gotta tell you, I think this one might take the record. This thing is well above roof line and way, way taller than I am. Oh yeah, I didn't show you the front. The back was crazy. The front is crazy. Mostly up there. All this is stick tights and I can't walk the yard. And I could use a trimmer in here, but I'm just gonna use a mower. Let's knock it out. There we go. No garden, no balls. All right, I can tell I'm gonna have to weed eat twice. If I weed eat first, I'm gonna go ahead and hit it with the mower and then weed eat. We got sandburr stickers too. Luckily, they're not too dry. All right, that's pretty wild in there. I think the best thing to do is take the brush cutter through that section. Even that's breaking off. That's some thick stuff in there. That's a bad omen. cap came off. The spring came out. Bump cap doesn't work without the spring. All right, here's another method I've done. I only do it on the worst of the worst. My trimmer head jacked up. I do have the trimmer head for this. This is the one I normally use, what you see in all my other videos.
Thank you.
gonna take the spring out of this trimmer and see if it fits in the other one. Tight squeeze, but I want to see if I can get the Ferris back here. I don't think I've ever gone through anything like this with. And bump cap came off again. Alright, so I swapped this out, the only spring I have. I think that spring is worn out. Mine's retracting. It's driving me nuts, dude. Some days you don't get a break. I might have one more spare in the truck, but I don't know. String retracted again. Now my brush trimmer is an edger. Woo! Should work good. That was loud. I just hit that T-post. I don't even know if you can see it. There's a T-post back there. Picked up a new speed feed head. Maybe this one will give me better luck. Hey, how'd you like that one? Pretty fun, pretty wild, pretty crazy. Didn't go as planned. Stuff was breaking down, but that's all right. I just want to let you guys know you can support me on continuing to do this wild and crazy stuff, and you know, helping people out and doing the donation cuts. All you gotta do is give us a thumbs up and subscribe. It really goes a long ways to helping. Boy, does this one look different. When that grass was at the roof line. Now he's gonna have another guy come in and cut all this stuff down, because that's some work. What I did was some work, but that's a lot of work. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed these after shots. I'll see you in the next one.